I thought we might have the Vikings to row off in their longboat now that they've finished the massacre. And I'll give you your permission, I'll cut the cake.
You guys get this.
Thanks. Could anyone tell me where there's some forks and things and
bowls there?
Oh, Helena.
Yes, I've got some little plastic bags you can put.
Sure. I mean, yeah, we might have.
Yeah.
Hey, Andrew. You're gonna have to catch me. Howard.
I'm Howard.
This is the one time. This is the one time in this family you're going to get cake first, right? So enjoy it.
No. See, that's a better one.
Now, there's a thought. Are you rich or
poor? That's a better one.
Yeah, I am.
Oi!
I am special. And now,
thank you.
Thank you.
I enjoy cutting your wedding cake. Can I do it again sometime?
No, 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 I am. Feel weird.
Oh,
hang
on. I am disassembling the cake. Because the ribbon's real.
Do you want any more of this, Andrew? Do you want me to put it away? Thank you.
I warn you, there is filling and jam. These might be a bit hard. No, I'll leave you to judge it. Would you like me to cut it up a bit more?
Yes, please.
With sugar roses. Now, again, this stuff here, if you can eat lollies, you can probably eat that. Those guys are pretty hard.
See, that one?
Okay, so that gets you. Stephanie, would you like a piece?
Oh, thank you. You'll see.